How to remove the French keyboard layout from your macOS. Open your system preferences. Click the keyboard icon. Click the input sources tab. Add the input switcher to the menu bar optional. Select the French keyboard and click the minus sign. This removes the French keyboard layout from your Mac, so you won't accidentally switch to it while typing. Thanks for watching video.